your right, you will see the QC 135 beginning its first pass.
What?
As the aircraft approaches, take a closer look. You can see the air refueling boom extended from the back of the aircraft. In order to refuel another aircraft, the KC-135 boom operator inserts the refueling boom into the receptacle of the receiver. After the aircraft makes contact, fuel pumps are turned on, transferring fuel and flow rate from up to 1,000 feet per second. The KC-135 is capable of carrying over 31,000 feet.